museum is actually full of very interesting photos if you love Wing Chun. So here we have the medicine shop, Yan Sang Tong of Master Leung Jan here in Fatshan. Here we have Grandmaster Leung Jan's original house. And what you can see here, standing there, is actually my teacher, one of my teachers in Yip Man Wing Chun, Grandmaster Leung Ting. I think this is actually out of his book, Roots of Wing Chun. So, instead of showing you it by picture, I thought it would be a nice idea to show you the late Dr. Leung Jan's pharmacy, or former pharmacy, in real life. Located there across the street. Well, actually was located there across the street. So there are many misconceptions about the name of his pharmacy. Yeah? Some said the name was Yan Sang Tong or Chan Sang Tong, to pronounce it more correctly. According to latest research, the name was actually Hang Chai Tong. Hang Tong meaning apricot, and Chai meaning to save or help people, and Tong Hall. Yeah? It was named after Dr. Leung Jan named his shop, his pharmacy, after Wu Tang Fengs from the third period kingdom, who reportedly healed thousands of poor and sick people in the apricot forest he lived in. And he healed the people. And when you open the apricot, you have some sort of almond inside. When you break the almond, there is a little nut inside that reportedly heals cancer. Dr. Leung Jan is a very interesting figure in the history of Wing Chun. Yeah? He was also known as Wing Chun Kuen Wong, meaning the king of the Wing Chun system. He reportedly had more than 300 bare knuckle fights in which he was undefeated. Yeah? There are some films made, some kung fu films made about his life, and some novels written about him. It's really a great legend in the Wing Chun system. After a few hours of driving and searching, I found the home village of Dr. Leung Jan, Gu Lo, standing in front of it. And we're now going to visit his house. Actually, the house he lived in the last few years of his life when he created the Gu Lo Wing Chun system, or the 40-point Wing Chun system. Okay, so here we are standing in front of the gate of the Leung family estate. Inside, here is the house of Dr. Leung Jan. Unfortunately, it's dark, so I hope the viewer can see something. We try with the light. So let's go inside. So right now I'm standing in front of the house of the late Dr. Leung Jan. Here it says, the old house of Dr. Leung Jan. So this was the place where he spent the remainder of his life, and where he developed the 40 points Wing Chun system, Gu Lo Wing Chun system.
Oh,